that the Duke won't help?
The Duke is a friend of ours. He exiled me from the Grand Palace, and he's done everything possible to push the Abbey of the Everyman out of Sir Konos. The look on his face when he dismissed me from court. There's something wrong with people who live in palaces for too long.
Nothing, then. You're not supposed to be here!
The Abbey of Every out of Sir Konos. The look on his face when he dismissed me from court. People who live in palaces for too long.
Thank you. Where is the damn it?
Silver and gold.
Greg's hand.
Someone knocked off some of my competition not long ago.
Maybe
good.
The boss was getting too comfortable.
Oh, but you have to be the person who helped out one of ours in the conservatory district. Special discount for you, then. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. We can do business. All I can do to keep the dust out. Come back soon. I mean, if I'm still here. Serve all sides.
Sister says you can beat any lock in the city. I'm not sure why Stilton's house needed to be shut up tight like this, but what do you think? Can you crack it? Give me... with Stilton or watching him. I was gonna pay him off for the secret. Stilton or watching her. I was gonna pay him off for the secret, but Durante got beat down by the overseers and taken away.
I don't even understand what this is. I don't see any seams.
Jimmy's sister says it's a gimmick. Like he weren't a real locksmith who made it.
No, this was built by Kieran Jindosh. Scary smart. He's the one who...
Never mind. Maybe another time.
Or not. Let's go.
That's it. The information was good.
Time is an odd thing. I left Karnaca decades ago, excited about all the Dunwall might hold. I remember falling in love with Jessamine, watching her crowned as Empress, Emily's birth, the rat plague, then Jessamine's death and another coronation. Now all this, back in the city where I was born. Stilton's home hides a mystery. But I'll tear it apart brick by brick to learn the secret of Delilah's immortality, as long as it ends with her in chains. She might have pulled herself up from nothing, but I ran out of sympathy for tyrants and witches a long time ago. All I want is to put an end to Delilah's reign and make sure Emily is safe. One more time. Definitely odd. Something just shifted.
belong here. Insufferable elitist.
Is that Stilton?
They drop food for me. In and out, like the wind. We'll be getting started soon. The Duke's beloved is coming back. You'll
snap out of it, man.
The quilts, will you? I feel.
3 years ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The Duke's inner circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
I dreamed the Duke and I were hunting, but the deer had faces.
By the Void.
Your guests are waiting in the study. The Duke is demanding refreshments, and I can't get in without the combination.
There's a note on the door, Captain Windelbaum.
What? He's out back. I need the code to the study.
It's in his notebook, but he keeps...
I really don't like Stilton's guests. Earlier, I got my ass chewed out by the royal curator. What's her name?
You're talking about Brianna Ashworth, I believe.
Yes, that's her. She's an odd one. Anyway, keep up the good work.
Thank you, Captain.
The only way out of here is through the present, using this timepiece.
There are whales down in the mines. I hear them howling.
Change in the present based on what I do here tonight.
Just have to finish my shift.
So bad. There's something else you should know. The center of the manor is off limits tonight. Everything around the study.
What's so special about the center of the manor?
Nothing, usually. But the Duke and his party are here tonight, and they don't want to be disturbed. So that entire part of the house is under lockdown.
Where are the men of my younger days? The dancers we had here.
Was a good man, at odds with the Duke. Stilton's manor is falling apart. Stilton had taste before lunacy took his mind.
The miners
have no idea. Hey! Who is
it? Who's that?
anywhere!
I'm not for you!
Where do you think you're going?
Honestly, why does Stilton even bother the 23rd Club?
Tell the Emperor it's not the Duke. Is it like a hard taking on your corpse? See.
Might be able to get around that, going back into the past.
Despair. There is goodness here too.
Thank you.
it gently.
I think I heard something.
It's not going to break. I'm not worried about it breaking.
You know why the basement's sealed off, right? Blood flies.
Yeah. They should keep the curious away, and we'll come back later to pick up the loot. It's a good, simple plan. So why are you nervous?
Dumbass, if you just...
Take it right from under their nose.
I think I just saw something.
Thank you.
Waste the blood. You don't know anything.
I told them he was too skinny. Told them he wouldn't last the day.
They could rob the void for
all this talk of the void. Such rubbish.
Constant complaining.
All this talk of the void, such rubbish! One day, young Luca will go too far. May I live to see that day. Theo, forgive me.
That notebook contains Stilton's combination.
When tonight is over, the Duke will have to trust me.